We're locked and loaded. That's how you kill terrorists in America.